First of all, Welcome to New Year's Eve Bash. We're going to do lots of fun things. In a minute, we're going to have a first ever treasure hunt by teams. It's going to be a lot of fun. You get a big prize at the end, kind of like a pot of gold. It's going to be a lot of fun. And the team that wins will get some sweatshirts, okay? But right now, we're going to pray. And let's ask the Lord to bless the food. All right, let's bow our heads. Bow your head with me. Let's pray. Lord, we thank you for this time. Thank you for this time to fellowship together and have fun. Lord, we thank you that in Christ we can celebrate and be happy. Lord, I pray that you'll bless this food now to nourish our bodies. And Lord, I pray that as we bring in the new year tonight, 1990, Father, I pray that we wouldn't just blow off this new year, God, that we would start afresh with you and our commitment to you and our walk with you. Lord, I pray that that this next decade would be a decade that's remembered for the decade that folks got right with you in people's lives.
Hey, yeah, everybody real quiet so we can get started. How do we do it? Go.
Beginning with the white team, they will go first. Here's the order, you'll be dismissed at 1 minute intervals, alright? Listen, white will go blue, green, black, and then gold, alright? That's the order you'll go in just a second. Now I'm going to read the rules, and you'll finish last. Each team needs to get a map of the building if you want one. I have them up here, team leaders, in just a second. Come get one, that's the adults. Also, there'll be a church directory right here in the church, alright? Or ages, birthdays, anything like that. Okay, another information that you might need. Okay? Okay. The white team, are you ready?
Yeah!
You'll receive your clue and go in the hall and leave it in the hall. Adult, are you ready? Receive the clue and go to the hallway. It's 9 o'clock.
Okay, now you have to stay here, right?
Burgundy, stand right here, you're next. Right
Somebody stashed a couple of colors.
Mm-hmm. We have to stay locked in.
I don't know, guys, where it is. We shouldn't take this stupid map when we have it.
I don't know, bombers.
Hey, wait, hot clothes.
Smart girl. Smart girl. Yes. Taught her well.
Bang.
Eric, is this a stay?
Oh, I got you. You would go first because no man can rush her.
That's right.
Big whip.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it was everybody.
Eric, is this some stay, Eric?
Oh, my God.
I just got
you. Roll that to the rush down
there. Eric.
You got this big hot.
Yeah!
We do a lot. First of all, we need an egg.
Well, it looks like Randy's ready for that egg. Looks like an egg. So I need you to speak a little bit louder so everybody can hear you.
Just stop! Okay, so this is about roughly 11:30 or 12. Mine's not a dip mobile. Lunch, exactly what do you do at lunch? It's breakfast is pretty much taking care of your food supply.
Well, peanut butter.
You always have peanut butter?
Milk. Always.
And milk for everything.
Always. And more milk. Oh, pudding. Pudding.
Pudding.
Right.
What about vegetables?
Vegetables
are really good.
I know.
Here's some more jokes.
Usually
shirt down. That's no good.
Do you have a problem?
Yes.
Well, we have women in here.
Oh, yeah.
In your mat.
This is a tree.
That's a tree.
Oh, that's right.
I specialize in making a tree.
For your performance, break that tree.
Okay.
Okay, audience, we need to be quiet.
Gotta get with him. Gotta get behind him. He can do this.
Would a new Mercedes make us the winners?
Maybe.